Sometimes we may need to split or merge documents when creating presentations. So how can we do that? In Microsoft PowerPoint, to merge the editing PowerPoint with new slides, we can enter the Home tab, click New Slide, and click Reuse Slides. Select a desired PowerPoint document on the right to insert it. In this way, only one document can be inserted at a time, and multiple documents require repeated operations to be merged. Besides, Microsoft PowerPoint doesn't support splitting PowerPoint documents in the absence of plugins. In this regard, WPS Presentation has comprehensively optimized to feature split or merge. Files can be split or merged in batches with this feature. Here are the steps. Take this document as an example. Click the Tools tab on the top and click Split or Merge. In the pop-up dialog, we can select Split or Merge. Let's go through them one by one. 1. Split. Click Split. To enter the next step, select a document to split. Add the document to be split and click Next to enter the split interface. Here we can set the split range and split method. In the split method area, we can select Split Average. For example, we set every two pages as one document. We can also customize the split range in the range selection area. If we need to split page 1 and pages 3 through 5, input 1, 3 through 5, and click Split. Lastly, we can open the split documents to see the results. 2. Merge. Click Merge and add at least two presentation documents to the Select the Documents to be Merged editing box. We can set the merge range and order. Then set the export file name and export directory and click Merge. Then wait for a moment and it'll be done. If we need to split a large file into multiple single files, the split and merge function in WPS Office stands out for convenience and high efficiency.